Hey, where's my 7, Marshall? Hey, Campbell? Where are you at? On 4? Okay, well, I guess it was on 4. Can I get one volunteer on the 7 real quick? Volunteer on the 7 real quick, thanks for that. And, oh, that was for number 7. Oh, sorry, 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. Alright, so many unknowns again. Alright. We'll see what happens. See what happens. Pretty comfortable we can get everybody.
Okay, we can do this.
Alright, I got one. We got one. We got a few more to get here, but we got one. We got stars. Now we're right for the 7, you guys are up, or 7, we're 17. You guys are up next. Now we're ready, we're 17. Oh baby, my buggy coming up next. My buggy coming up next.
He's cleaned up, you know that.
Okay, Chan, I think I got your transponder, but you're not call 9. You should have been called 1. But I think we're good now. We'll change that number later. Should've been called 1. And we've got one more transponder. Alright. So all my unknowns that are popping up are good. So there's that. He is Lenoy, Shane, Chuck, Kay, and Adam, your top 5 currently. Alright, 2:15 to go for Jason Diaz, go 15:519. But they now the secret of the lead, 15:21, Diaz goes 15:21 as well. Jay Murphy on 14:21, Brian on 14:21, Fowler on 13:501.
You know, I don't think it's the last time.
We're going to get that non-buggy coming up next. This is your by T-Most Racing. The old modified buggy.
I get more nervous than him.
We got five solid heats of non-buggy coming up. Yeah. This would be a good time to take a little break from any racing in New York and come out and walk some races. There's a couple of fast guys here. There's a few of them.
You don't feel any adrenaline.
Yeah.
You're not in the game. I'm here for playing baseball.
I mean, Mark Cabinas is here, so I mean, it's got to be a big race if Cabinas is here. Cabinas even built brand new cars for this weekend, sort of. He sort of made Jake build him brand new cars for this weekend.
There's too many. He's too young.
45 seconds left to go. And Mika on 504, 14:504. So I don't think we're going to see 15 laps anymore out of this heat. But Shane and Jason Diaz are both working pretty good there in the beginning. Jim Murphy goes to pick up that number two spot now. Stevens is dropped down to the 4-yard line and foul is in the top five. Got it. Look at the woman. Man, that is time, guys. Keep going. Keep going until I call this race up. One volunteer on the number four for the next race. There's no Jacob Rainey so far this weekend. Just waiting for Brian Fine to finish. And that'll do it, everyone.